Alright, this is a 3 out of 5 set with Lord Yamcha on random Genesis stages. Yeah, Wolf's back throw is a KO move. I can't get KOs. Back throw! The B reverse gun off the platform is a kind of tricky thing. One of my worst mistakes is getting a down throw and then not do it. Like, sometimes you want a nair and sometimes you want a fair. And then I do the wrong option. I lived! It's a miracle. Alright. 1 to 0. And a 3 out of 5. First to 3. When Wolf is dash dancing, it feels like Wolf's like on the prowl. I tried to up smash, but that laser fucked me. Am I alive? I am. I broke out. That was your mistake, Wolf. Your fatal mistake. Bad mistake to go off stage. Wolf's on the prowl. Look at him. Just wants to hunt me down. I was gonna be grabbed. I wasn't. Everyone will try to two-frame me, but if I teleport correctly, I'm not gonna get hit. It's kinda risky going in with that nair that I just went for, so not the greatest thing to do. Hey, still alive. Oh, maybe not. Am I alive? Yes. Down throw nair? No. Yes. Down throw? No. Oh, forward smash, so based. I don't think Wolf's forward throw is gonna do shit, so I can sit at the ledge, actually. Back throw will do it, though. I'm dead from a back throw. I Oh, I thought I got the hit. Alright, scores 1-1.
You're good, but I'm better.
I train with a pack of wolves. We drink coffee and fight. Wolf howl. It's a pretty good taunt. I don't mind training with a pack of wolves. That's fine. That's not appropriate. Alright. Score is 2-1. I am winning. It is a 1-3 between myself and Lol Yamcha. The wolf player. Try to get to the ledge. GG's.